Order assigned.
Beginning scan. Have a pleasant journey.
Don't mind me.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
Thank you.
Delivering cargo.
disgusting. Keep it up. Keep it up.
Delivering cargo.
I'm so glad you're here. Gotta say, you truly are incredible.
Thank you.
right then. Thanks for everything.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information. Delivering cargo.
Well, I'll be. We've just about given up on seeing this again. Let's not judge a book by its cover, though, huh? Let me take a closer look. Very, very nice. It's exactly like I remember it. Talk about lucky. Tell you how grateful I am. There are few bona fide treasures left in this world, and you just saved one of them. Thank you.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal.
Sam, double-check the order summary.
Thank you. Kindly. Hey there.
Decontaminating suit. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Sam. First, deliver your cargo, then you can take on new requests.
Thanks for the delivery. Lightning quick as always.
Hey, I got something for you. Thanks. Take care.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
Sam, I received word from Mama that she's completed her anti-BT weapon. Prototypes of her design form a part of your next shipment. A delivery of relief supplies for the people of Port Knot City. Port Knot City is a fair distance from BT territory, but the weapons should come in handy if any stray too close. They'll also provide people with the means to defend themselves when traveling outside the city limits. The shipment also includes a variety of medicines, as well as human sperm and egg samples. These specimens are essential for maintaining genetic diversity as they were donated by civilians living outside the major population centers. By taking advantage of Kyrellium's temporal properties, we can ensure they remain viable for as long as required. After the shipment's been processed, connect the Cupid. Now, once that's done, the entire region will be integrated into the Chiral network. Afterwards, you'll be pushing on to Lake Knot City. So we've included relief supplies for the people there as well. Of course, to get there, you'll need to cross over the lake in between. Details on that will be in a second order you'll need to accept then. Without a doubt, this will be your longest run for us to date. Make sure you've got everything you need. Thank you.
Zero.
Looked like hundreds of millions of years ago. There's just one big continent. And do you know what this is? The moon. I'll show you the real thing soon. I promise.
Even the moon. That's a transfusion bag containing blood drawn from you. While equipped, it'll gradually replenish yours.
Sam, this is our first attempt at developing an anti-BT weapon. I had to work fast with what we had, so they're basically modified hand grenades. At least, that's how they're meant to function. They've never actually been tested in the field. Who knows? You might be the first person to kill a BT. And wouldn't that be something? But even if they do work, don't forget that they're fueled by your blood. Use too much and you'll give yourself anemia. Performing an experiment with pneumatic grenades might be worth taking a look.
Good morning, Sam. Blood collection complete. Thank you for your generosity. restrictions lifted.
Hello!
Sam, having dooms gives you advantages most folks don't have. But as capable as you are, you're also a member of Bridges now. An organization filled with experts in a whole variety of fields, all of whom are ready and willing to help. The team is here for you, Sam. All you have to do is ask. Got it? Good.
Thank you.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID.
Such as it is, began with the beach, or rather, our discovery of it. Once, the question of life after death was answered only by religion and philosophy. But when we learned of the beach's existence, death became something more tangible, knowable. The living soon walked the shores of the afterlife, while dead things, beached things, began to find their way back. And then came Dooms. And with it, a host of theories advanced by physicians and psychologists, desperate to explain the world's newest mystery. The symptoms were duly categorized and stratified into levels. But repatriates like you are a singularly rare breed, worthy of a classification all your own. The specialists must have been climbing over one another to get a look at you. I wonder what they found.
showtime.
Thank you.
Well, enjoy it. At least while it lasts. Get it moving. There we go.
Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Okay.
So you here to usher us into a new chiral age or some shit?
Yeah. That cool?
Hell yeah, go for it. Been waiting forever and a day for this.
Same as mine. Where the hell did you get it?
Yeah, I can't really say. But the little guy, he came with the pod, if you gotta know.
And who'd you get the pod from?
Igor, from Corpse Disposal.
My little brother. So, what? He just gave one of these to you. Why?
I was there with him, at the end. We were moving a body. Things went to shit. There's BTs everywhere. And one of them grabbed him. So he told me to take it and run.
Yeah, Brian. So what's your story? You lived through a catastrophe like that, only to keep on doing the same work? Okay. Been a long time coming, I suppose.
take good care of that little guy. He belongs with the expedition, with you.
All right.
Better if you take this with you too, I reckon. Can't think of anyone who could use it more.
Sam, you've done it. Port Knot City is back on the grid. This community, a part of the UCA. Their data, a part of our shared wisdom. With enough time and enough Cairo printers, they'll be able to build ships. And one day, the waters will be ours again. All because you led the way. Though what follows in your wake isn't always good. Any city that joins the UCA becomes a bigger target for the terrorists. But we have to accept the dangers and press on, no matter what. The rest of America is waiting, Sam. Waiting for you to take the first step and connect them to the Chiral Network. I know you can reach them. Make us whole again.
Thanks. One more sea in the UCA, huh? So, you fixing across the lake and head west?
Yeah. We got a boat?
No, not for years now. Terrorists took out everything, bridges that float. Only boat in town belongs to a private courier.
Private courier? Don't tell me. Fragile Express?
That's the one. I already spoke with their rep. I'm having them load the boat with some of the supplies you brought us. I'll bet the folks in Lake Knot will be tickled pink to see someone coming to port. Been a while, I expect. Head on down to the harbor when you're ready. It's right outside the distro center. Don't worry. Port Knot never gets the rain. Feel free to rest up in your room before you head out.
Good morning, Sam. Blood collection complete. Thank you for your generosity.
Boom.
Thank you.